Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray and my commentary partner as always is Stuart Robson. And it's all about our live coverage of the Champions Finals coming right up. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Thanks Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
Payet getting the better of his opponent. Well, danger averted thanks to his teammate. Saka. Zidane on the ball. Ronaldo. Superb block. Michael Ballack. Well, truly a special talent. Talking, of course, about Pelé. And Stuart, I wonder what you expect to see from him in this game.
Well, for me, Derek, his greatest attribute is his ability to combine with teammates, particularly in tight areas, in and around the box, clever little one-twos, little passes round the corner. He's the player that could be key to breaking down this defence.
Teammate available. Dele. Pelé. Here's Ronaldo. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Axel Witsel. Dimitri Payet with it. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Following the deflection, a corner kick coming up here. Delivering it. Disappointing delivery, sailing over everyone in the middle. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Nkunku. And borderline offside, but correct. Pelé. Now Zidane. Dele. And very deftly cut out. Axel Witsel. Payet. And a textbook interception. Tremendous ball played through, but the flag goes up offside.
Well, he just needs to play that a bit sooner. The pass was definitely on.
Showing a lot of guile there. Oh, good vision. And a goal! Now they have their opener, and now they can celebrate. Well, Invincibles get the ball rolling once more. How will they react to this setback? Zinedine Zidane. Alexander Arnold. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. He's taken on his opponents here. Really good challenge. Jeremy Frimpong. Nkunku has it. Jonathan David. Is it going to be? And the goal won't stand. Offside the decision.
Well, that was always going to be brought back. It was a decent effort, though.
Zinedine Zidane. Pelé. Excellent defending. Jonathan David. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Can Pelé slot it home? Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. Well, making high pressing work for them here. Pelé. Ronaldo. And an astute piece of defending. Niakate. And you don't want to lose possession there. Oh dear, oh dear. Opportunity squandered, Stuart.
Well, what a chance that was for the equaliser. You don't get too many better than that.
Frimpong. Well, half-time coming up shortly and the home side on top. Stuart, interested to get your critique.
Well, I think they've been the better side in this first half. They've defended well, they've looked dangerous in attack, and they've controlled the midfield. It's been a solid performance so far.
Axel Witsel. And dispossessed. Witsel. Vigneault! Oh, so near, off the post. Payet. Textbook defending inside the box. And with that, the first half draws to a close. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Nkunku. Here's Ben Yedder. Tremendously strong in the tackle.
Dele Alli.
And he saw the situation developing. Now they're on the scent of something positive. Tremendous ball played through. In it goes! Delighted to be two in front. Things look good for them now. Well, a second goal for them here. Cristiano Ronaldo. Zidane on the ball. Zidane. Alert defending. Dele Alli. Top class defending. An encouraging Invincibles move this. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Pelé. Well, this would help them get back into the game. He can't hold on to it. João Cancelo. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack.
Well, you won't see too many better saves than that. It was just brilliant.
And so it will be a corner. And taken short. Ben Yedder. Long way out. No way through. Ben Yedder. And pulled back. Witzel. A goal!
From a place where they don't give up. I stay raggo, give gal, glad how I glide when I'm missing ammo. She want no, cause the rip run out. And I come 8 times, she wears wine when I does her. In a wild crocodile, see her later. Born in a war, got for a hater. Girl, I need nurture, not in my nature. Always been a worker with a liquor flavor. You're from where I'm from, then you're on what I'm on. Waiting is long, so we get it, and it's gone. Frustrated I was, always in a rush, cause I'm on it calling, and I can't get enough.
Gliding. Gliding, 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 gliding. Any kind of sport man gliding, any kind of war man gliding. For the money I'm gliding.
Hey girl, move your back, stay grinding.
Any kind of sport man gliding, any kind of war man gliding.
Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting next to me with his tactics charts at the ready is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is our continuing coverage of the Champions Finals. What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart?
Yeah, this will be a tougher test today, Derek. They need to be at their best, but I thought they were excellent last time out.
Well, here is the lineup for the hosts today. Manuel Neuer between the posts. Philip Kostic plays with Serge Gnabry on the flanks. And it's two strikers up front who'll look to provide the goal-scoring threat. This is the lineup for the visitors today. Hugo Lloris between the posts. Axel Witsel starts alongside Michael Ballack in the centre of midfield. And up front, a player with considerable attacking know-how. Opportunity! Terrific piece of anticipation! Is it going to be? And a good take under duress there. Nkunku. Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one. Well, it's a day he'll certainly hope to remember fondly. His 50th appearance for the club, Stuart.
Well, he's done really well since he joined the club. He's proved to be a good signing, and I'm sure he'll continue to be a valuable player here for quite some time. Let's hope he plays well today.
Well read to ease the pressure. And a throw-in it's going to be. And here's Joshua Kimmich. Can he get them the lead? They had to react, and did. Body on the line. Payet. Balak. Here's Ben Yedder. Can he finish? Oh my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique! Now back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. What's he going to do here? Müller. It's with Modest. Opportunity! And they've bought themselves a bit of time. Ben Yedder. Payet. Can he put it away? In it goes! That will greatly help their cause. Now they only need to keep concentration levels high. So 2-0 now. Anthony Modest. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. And there the attack ends for now. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. Payet. Promising attack, this. David. On the ball, Balak. A really top-notch piece of defending. Oh, good vision. Could reduce the deficit. Blocking it. Müller. And a shooting chance for Lewandowski. In it goes! To alter the arithmetic and give them hope that they can turn this round. So on with the match. 2-1 is the scoreline. What's going to happen next? And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. Payet. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Anthony Modest. Useful looking ball. But mistimed his run.
Well, he's got the timing all wrong there. He just needs to bide his time.
Axel Witsel. David. It might be. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Thomas Müller. Just not looking confident in possession. Axel Witsel. Payet. Oh, great defending. Oh, terrific pass. He might profit from here, you know. And the keeper nowhere to be found. Not that he's complaining. So back underway. Dead level. 2-2. Kimmich. He's given us away. Opportunity it is. And a touch of finesse. Well, well, well. How many players would have the confidence to try that? Simply magnificent. Well, neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. And let's give credit to the defending. Lewandowski. This could be the equaliser. And it is the equaliser. Well, now, that could be a huge turning point in this game. They carry the momentum. And so it is, the first half story has been written. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Lewandowski. Accurate pass upon accurate pass. Lewandowski. Well, nothing productive, really. Possession lost, thanks to Balak. Axel Witsel. And return to Witsel. A decisive clearance it was. Müller. And that's an important intervention. Ben Yedder. Payet! He had to react, and did. Gnabry. The pass could do damage. A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans. Well, how about this? 4-3. Nkunku. Dimitri Payet with it. Payet. Nkunku. Michael Balak. Ben Yedder. And the flag has gone up just when he looked ready to pounce, perhaps.
Well, he was just too static in the end, which is a shame because that was a dangerous situation.
They've given him too much space. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Axel Witsel. This might be ideal for the counter. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. And it's a goal! Level again! What a match this is turning out to be!
Well, this is such a good watch. Both teams have played their part in a great game with plenty of good forward play. I'm sure we'll see more goals before the end.
And taking it away. Ben Yedder. And a goal! Another one! Two in quick succession. No wonder they're celebrating! Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Well, there is a very alert goalkeeper for you. Nkunku. Nkunku has it. Payet. Balak. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Nkunku. A terrific defending to stop them progressing. Robert Lewandowski with an inside. Decisive pass. Well, they have been getting three substitutes warmed up, and by the look of it, all three are coming on. And into the last 15 minutes of action. Good movement. Ben Yedder. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick. Daniel Malen, nicely timed tackle. Payet, well read to ease the pressure. Almost at full time, and I'll tell you what, playing away from their home patch has been a pleasant experience for them, Stuart.
Well, I think the scoreline reflects the difference between...
Will he finish? Not finished yet, not quite yet. Still excitement left in the game. Pass after pass, happy to just keep possession and frustrate their opponents. Well, they have it again. This might have potential. Nkunku. Going well. Neither side shy about shooting in this match. And so into the final 5 minutes. Kostic. Could pull one back here. Which he does! And maybe, just maybe, there's enough time for an equaliser. It would be quite the frenetic turnaround. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. And great work to confuse the defender. Not the pass he had in mind. In front.
Well, he's just about won them the game here. Great stop.
A corner then, and with time running out, they've got to ask questions. And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Stuart.
Yes, Derek, sometimes it takes a while to eventually get the better of the opposition, and that was the case here. They kept going, and they eventually got...
Oh, terrific. Terrific pass. Gnabry.
time. Baby, it's the right time. I put on a red light. Told you it was on no time. Do it on this undress. Never felt the impress. We had the best, 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 best of all night.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. My name is Derek Ray and my commentary partner on this occasion is Stuart Robson. And on the menu, live coverage of the Champions Finals. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff and hopefully we're not disappointed.
High quality defending. Ben Yedder. Here's how liquid football will begin the game. Gianluigi Donnarumma stands between the posts. Ashraf Hakimi plays with Sergio Ramos at the back. Heung-min Son plays with Phil Foden in central midfield. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. Well, he really read that brilliantly. This is the lineup for the visitors today. Hugo Lloris begins in goal. Michael Ballack plays alongside Axel Witsel in central midfield. And up front, a player with considerable attacking know-how, Wissam Ben Yedder. Eusebio. Now Son. Bernardo Silva. Went in strongly to win the ball. Hakimi. Son must take the lead here. What an important piece of defending. Cleared away.
Alex O'Neill, please meet your wife at the ticket office. Thank you.
Frimpong. Nkunku has it. Went in strongly, decisively. Moving into the advanced position. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Payet. Oh, good vision. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Corner coming up. Payet delivering. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Oh, it wasn't far away, but above the crossbar. Son. Hakimi. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. He's played it short here. And Bernardo Silva has it. Well, time just challenged magnificently.
Well, the fans are certainly having their say. Just listen to them. They thought that was a penalty.
Son. And it's in! 1-0. They've breached the defence. Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? That final pass, you just feel. Ballack. And a timely intervention. Foden. Eusebio. Hakimi. Could cross it in here. Foden. Dangerous looking attack. Well, spot on with that challenge. And that'll be the goalkeeper's ball. Axel Witsel. And it's a quality pass. Payet. And the keeper's hand does the trick.
Well, they're creating chances. They now just need to take one of them. Mind you, what a save that was.
Now, high quality defending. Son. And take it away. Foden. Well, on the cusp of the half-time interval, and it would be wrong to say that they're really enjoying this away day up to this point.
Oh,
anyway,
there's great opportunity here.
And what a magical save it was. Well, they're going for the short one. Ben Yedder. Well, a bit more in the way of precision was required. Joao Felix. No space for liquid football out wide. Foden. Bernardo Silva. Eusebio. And a goal! They've added to their lead. Much needed security. So 2-0 now.
Well, no surprise there. The hosts have enjoyed most of the possession and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been...
Oh, they might score here, Stuart. Putting his body on the line. Can they slot it home?